Huawei's next flagship smartphone is set to launch soon on the market. Hey guys, today I'm talking about the Huawei Nova 6, which may be a flagship phone from Huawei with 5G connectivity. Anyway, there are many pieces of information, leaks and rumors about this smartphone on the internet. This phone is powered by the Huawei's Kirin 990 chip. According to the latest leaks, the company releases a teaser on Chinese social Weibo, as you can see in these images. It's become more clear that Nova 6 will feature in the next generation technology. Huawei Nova 6 5G version will have a red color option. Not only that, it appears that the smartphone will come with a new Nova brand logo at the glass rear. The Huawei Nova 6 is also expected to feature a pill-shaped punch hole design at the front in which we will find the two cameras. As we all know from the leaks before, Nova 6 has a double punch hole screen design, exactly same like we have seen on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. We also want to know that Nova 6 comes with a 5G and 4G versions, which may differ from design. According to the leaks, the phone got the network access license of the Ministry of Industry and Information Technology. So Nova 6 5G equipped with the Kirin 990 5G chip with the most advanced 7nm and EUV processors. Huawei Nova 6 5G is the world's fastest mobile terminal chip with more than 10.3 billion transistors. Huawei going to release the overall strategy related to the Harmony OS on November 20th. According to the chairman of Huawei, now the market demand is very high after the arrival of 5G, so we're going to redesign our product. Last day, I also mentioned Huawei is going to bring Harmony OS within 6 to 9 months. But according to the new rumor, it will arrive soon. So let me know your thoughts about the Huawei device in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Huawei. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching. I'm Ashkar from Hashtag.